Welcome back guys, another gem editor tutorial on how to get your soldier to climb a ladder using script. Enjoy. Right then guys, how are we going to do this? We need to first give the soldier we're going to make climb a tag, like usual with most of these videos, and I'm going to call him a climber. Add that on there. This here is the ladder he's going to be climbing, and I've given this ladder the tag of ladder. Then we want to add a trigger, which I'm going to call simply climb ladder, and the command you're going to go for actor and then board. Selector is your climber, your vehicle, so to speak, is your ladder. Press OK, press OK, give it a good old save, and then press start, and your soldier will climb the ladder and perform a magic trick at the top. Please note, to make your soldier climb the ladders, the ladder you're using must have this arrow thrusting symbol on the ladder. This ladder has no symbol, so therefore using this script the soldier cannot climb this ladder. The same script applies to this situation as well, where you have a soldier and this radar tower. The soldier can enter the radar tower via the ladder. As you can see, we've got this thrusting symbol again, so all we need to do this time is change the command. Instead of ladder, I've given the radar tower the tag radar, put that on there, and press start. Soldier will then climb the ladder and be part of the tower, one with the tower. So if you see this symbol, you know you can script to get your soldier to enter it. There you go then guys, quick and simple. I hope this helps you out on how to get a soldier to climb ladders. Any questions, let me know in the comments down below. Leave any other requests and I'll get right on them when I can. Cheers then guys.